My passion within arts and culture has always been music. I've been singing since like I could talk, and then I got involved with piano lessons.
We noticed a lot of the students at Holy Trinity had a true passion for the arts, and so we thought there has to be a way that we can get more to these students. One of the special aspects of this program is that it's not one class. These are kids who are in visual arts, drama, dance, aesthetics, hairstyling, music, communications technology, and they all have a creative aspect, these classes.
In communications technology, we actually have quite a few branches into different activities related to exploration of technology. We offer the yearbook course, so students actually design their pages from the ground up. They're responsible for the beginning, the middle, the end, the complete layout of their pages. They have to get all the photographs, they have to do all the interviews, and in essence, they're kind of running their own business in a sense. From the yearbook class, I've had the privilege of partnering with Durham College for a number of years now. So we have an instructor that comes into our class and teaches the students about photography. And the students actually get a college credit. Having someone from the industry come in and speak to them just sort of elevates their knowledge with what students are actually experiencing when they go and seek employment.
What's really special about the SHSM is that the kids get out of the walls of our school.
So we went to the Sony Center and we did a marketing certification, and it was really cool because we got to hear about the business side and like the marketing side of performing arts. And while we were there, we got to meet the CEO of the Sony Center, and then also some other people. They talked about like their education and how they got to where they are in their career.
We've gone to Young People's Theatre, we've also gone to Famous People Players, where we've, you know, done an innovation, creativity and entrepreneurship certification, helping them boost their ticket sales. When I was a kid, if you were good in music, for example, you had a couple options: professional musician, teacher, or so I thought. Now in music, they'll say, you know, sound engineer, sound mixer, producer, promoter.
When we go on these trips and do these certifications, we get to talk with a bunch of professionals within the industry, and it really just opens your eyes to see that the field of arts and culture really does have so much to offer.
We do have a tendency to reach some of those students that may have difficulty adjusting to kind of mainstream kind of pen and paper tasks. It's just wonderful to see students blossom as they learn about the equipment and they develop stories and ideas and work with one another.
Because of the SHSM, I see a lot more engagement with the students, and they just leave the school more clear-minded as to where they're going and what they want, and that it's okay to pursue your passions and your dreams. They may work in the arts and culture industry, or they may not, but the skills they say that they've learned have been invaluable to them in learning how to work with others and learning how to network and put themselves out there.
So I've been accepted to Wilfrid Laurier University for a Bachelor of Music within Community Music. My plans are to go into music therapy. One of the reasons that like I'm so drawn to music therapy is because I feel like everyone in the world can connect to music. I'm really excited for that, and I can't wait to see where my journey goes.